You come, Lord God, with power, and your arm rules for you. Your reward is with you, and your recompense before you. You are like a shepherd feeding the flock, with arms gathering the lambs, holding them against the breast, and leading to their rest the mother ewes. Who has measured the water of the sea in the hollow of a hand? Who has marked off the heavens with a span? Who has gauged the whole earth to the bushel? Or who has weighed the mountains in scales, or the hills in a balance? Lord, who has directed your spirit, or as your counselor has instructed you? Whom did you consult for your enlightenment? Who taught you the path of justice, or led you along the way of understanding? Thus, nations are like a drop from a bucket. They count as grains of dust on scales. Islands weigh no more than fine powder. Lebanon would not suffice for fuel, nor its beasts for a burnt offering. All the nations are as nothing in your presence. For you, they count as emptiness and void. You, Lord, are the everlasting God, creator of all the ends of the earth. You do not grow weary or tired. Your knowledge is beyond our grasp. The Lord gives strength to the fainting and vigor to those who are weak. The young may faint and grow weary. The youth stagger and fall. But those who hope in the Lord renew their strength. They mount up with wings like eagles. Running, they do not grow weary. Walking, they never tire.